You are currently caller number 5, waiting to speak to a representative.
On my credit card number, okay, very
good. Thank you for your patience.
It will be the Godfather.
Your call is now first in line.
Yes, ma'am, I understand that. I understand that.
Thank you for your patience.
Carmine. The name's Carmine.
Thank you for calling customer service. Do you currently owe $2,000 or more in total credit card debt?
Yes, ma'am, I believe I do. And I guess that's not the right answer. This is unacceptable.